Hello, I'm Simulated Erk, and welcome back to Farming Friday. We're on our farm. We have made some changes in recent episodes. Now, we know that, we know from the last episode that we've installed these solar-powered sheds to put all of our vehicles in. Let's head back to the farm. Now, I'm pretty sure we'll have to start our worker again in the mowing, sorry, not in the mowing, in the ploughing section. So we'll just let old mate do the ploughing of our major paddock. Now here, we've got soybeans. They are growing at the moment. It's September, and if we go to the main menu, that's our weather. It's currently about 18 or 19 degrees forecast, maybe up to 25 at the max. But if we have a look at our crop calendar here, we've got soybeans. They should be grown, or they should, sorry, they should be planted between April, in April or May. Then they grow, and then they should be harvested in October or November. We're currently out at the start of September. So we're about a month away from being able to harvest those. So does that mean, now that I looked at the menu, no, that's still going, okay. So that means now that we've got a month or so to go of growing before we can touch that paddock. So this is, I wish it would tell me what field it is. But we should be able to have a look at our map. Okay, that's field 52. So field 52 is where we are now. If we go to okay, so if we go to soybeans. So we'll turn all these off. Except for soybeans. So field 52 is where we are now. And the soybeans growing. So we'll walk down, or we'll drive down across the road to farm 55, have a look at that situation, and then through the trees, farms 48, 49, and 47 we haven't explored yet. Alright, so let's get in the gator. Now, I could, of course, just look at the map, but where's the fun in that when you can be driving the gator? So there's nothing yet that we can do with this paddock. It's still growing. River. freak at the very least. Now I think from memory, if we go to the back of the original farms that we own, oh hang on, there's a track down here, hang on. Oh, we can cross here at this ford. It's a nice side-on shot of the gator. All right, now we own this paddock as well. This is sunflowers. So if we have a look at our map, and we... Okay, so the sunflowers is field 49, or farm 49. And if we have a look at our calendar, sunflowers, plant them March, April. And harvest October, November. So that's, in terms of harvest, that's the same plan as the soybeans. But there's a, the sunflowers should be planted a little bit earlier than the soybeans. The sunflowers, March, April. The soybeans, April, May. Alright, so they will continue to grow. Now, if we have a look at our map again, and if we continue in a straight line, we should reach farms 48 and 47. And we'll have a look. So, what do we have here? All right, this has been this has been limed, but not fertilized. So this is field 48. So I'm trying to figure it out. What field 48 was. So we just found out 47 sugar beet. So I don't know what. Know what 48 is supposed to be. So we can turn 48 into anything we want, basically. Okay. So this is our farm as well, sugar beet. Sugar beet is growing. Alright, so sugar beet, let's have a look at sugar beet, what we need to do for that. Sugar beet, again, harvest in October, November, and it gets planted in April, May. So it's all about the same. What we will do in the meantime, this needs to be fertilized. So we'll grab our fertilizer. Very lucky that it's just here. Whoops, hit the pedestrian bridge. Alright, so it's pretty clear here. Alright, so we'll get our fertilizer to work. Maybe a little bit farther forward. So we'll get our fertilizer to work here. Oh, come on, you have not completed that task. What's that next to us? That's probably not our paddock. Michael Hammond's growing cotton. Now that's what I don't like. And where are you going? So there's obviously not enough space between the two paddocks, so it hasn't recognised. It hasn't recognised that it's two separate paddocks, and indeed you should have stopped. Whee! Did you get hit by a car? You must have. Let's get the AI. Wow, okay. So there's not a lot of space between the two. So what we might do it this way. Control Z. All right, so we've reduced the spread. So what that should mean is now that it won't go as far. But we have to do a separate pass anyway, so. So we'll go again. So that should hopefully cover the spots we've missed. Gonna be like that, are we? Let's see how we go this time. Where are you going? Stop! I don't want you going onto Farmer Joe's field. And I don't want you going through my sunflowers! Now it's lucky I don't have crop destruction turned on. We can now drive back. To our field. Thank you. lucky for us, we can still get out. I'll move this one, that'll give you a bit more turning room, and then hopefully I'll be okay. Did I no, okay, so it's not because it's folded the wrong way, it's just bad driving. Which wouldn't be the first time. Not foul by much. I just had to turn it in another direction. Alright. How's old mate doing out on the farm? Still going? Okay. Now what we might do in the meantime, I had the thought. Now with this one, you can select the seed, and so what I'm going to do for the front two paddocks for the moment, until we get our animals later on, is I'm just going to plant grass there. So the good thing about this particular one, is that you can basically do everything at once. You plow and you plant at the same time. H. So it's opening now. So we were just growing canola in that field for the tutorial, so I don't really care much about that field. These fields are very small beginner fields. And I can use these later on for animals, or I can just do grass, which is what I'm doing at the moment. So when we finish this pass, we'll actually have a look at the seasons for grass growing. And we don't really have to harvest it if we don't want to, or in this case, mow it. Careful steps, good work. So we've almost finished doing this paddock. This paddock's got a bit of a not totally square look about it either. So this should be our final pass on this paddock. So let's have a look at our grass cycle. Okay, grass, you can plant it for April, May, June, July, August, all the way up to November. And you can harvest slash mow it all year round. So you shouldn't plant, or you shouldn't seed the grass over the winter And I must remember that this is the Northern Hemisphere seasons that we're talking about, not the Southern Hemisphere seasons that I'm used to. So December, January, February, don't plant any grass. I'm early September, so this is fine. So that's cool, that's done. We'll just drive across to the next one. And we'll do exactly the same here. Yes, it's going to get rid of our canola. But long term, this is not what I want. Long term, I'm going to have animals in here. That's the plan eventually. Have our animals and our passive incomes and things like greenhouses and all this sort of stuff would be good for these two paddocks here. But I want to save the animals for a bit later and having me look after the animals is a bit complicated, so I'll wait for a mod that comes out that handles the feeding automatically. So let's see how old mate's doing here, Mr. Plough. Mr. Plough's still going. So what I'm planning to do after we finish this episode is fast forward basically into October, where we go into harvest season, and then we'll harvest our various crops that we have. So that'll be our sunflowers, that'll be our sugar beet. Yeah, so our two basically active farms. We'll fast forward to October and we'll harvest those. So we are still ploughing. We've almost finished. We're on the almost at the strange little round bit. So we've finished our grass planting. So it's 50% fertilizer and needs lime. I reckon that might need another plough myself, but we'll see how we go. Eventually we're just going to have animals and related buildings in that area anyway, so... do we need to fold this thing? Yes, we do. So we'll drive that back. So now we have grass growing at the front too, and here we've got our sugar beet growing. We've really got nothing here at the moment, and out the back there we have the sunflowers, and that's pretty much where we are at the moment. So a little bit of first person for a while, because once this paddock is done, we'll fast forward to October and we'll see everything grown and be harvested, hopefully. So as we wind down on this episode, the ploughing is just about finished on this particular paddock. We're waiting for our sugar beet and our sunflowers to fully grow so we can harvest them. That we'll be doing on the next episode. I've been Simulated Erk, you've been wonderful. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching Farming Friday. SimulatedErkGaming.com, Simulated Erk on YouTube. And we will continue these episodes. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye for now and stay safe out there.